Representatives.
The prayer will be offered by our chaplain, Father Conroy.
Let us pray. Loving God, Father of us all, thank you for giving us another day. As the numbers of those infected by coronavirus continue to rise throughout our country, send us your spirit of healing and comfort. Healthcare workers tire with the unrelenting burden of caring for so many who are ill. Strengthen them. May all Americans be sincere in their appreciation of heroic efforts to tend to those in need. As members attend to the demands of their home districts, may the work of building and rebuilding our communities show signs of progress and hope. Give the members patience and insight in addressing the issues pressing upon citizens in their respective communities. May all that is done throughout our country this day be for your greater honor and glory. Amen.
Pursuant to section